We don't consider how you're going to do the desperate nuclear attack, but man, when we see that NAFTA thing.